Hi guys, and welcome to this 404 redirect video. One of my website customers has asked me to build a custom 404 page for their website. That's fine, I've built a page, real easy to do, just like any other page. And there it is. But I've put it up on the site, it's indexed with the rest of the pages on the site. But if you put in a bad reference here, I'll just say fish, for want of a better word, because I know there's nothing there with that name. I want it to pop up with that page, and at the moment it's just popping up with the generic not found page here. So how do you get around that? This site itself, let's go back, is hosted on GoDaddy. So if I go into the GoDaddy file manager, I know you can edit the htaccess file. But problem is there isn't one. So let's create one by hitting the new button here. Like I say, this is GoDaddy and it's a cPanel. Most of these have a similar system. So .htaccess. Create that file there. And if we scroll down, it should be here somewhere. There it is. Okay, and double click on it. It should let us edit it. Now we need to put in a bit of code here. And I want it to tell it the error document. So it's error document 404. Which is the generic one. And where do I want it to go? Well, I want it to go to that custom error page that I created, which was 404.html. But if you want it to go back to your home page, you just put index.html there, or whatever your home page is, or wherever else you want to send it. Now let's save this. And let's go back to our site. Okay, so we're at the front page here. Let's try putting something stupid in again, like I'll put fish in again. I don't know why I've got to put in fish, but I know there's no fish page on there. Okay, so this time it's redirected to my custom 404 page, which is what I wanted. So it's fairly easy to do. Let's just go back. And let's put in index.html and it should redirect. Save that, it should redirect now to the home page. Right, let's go to a different page. And now let's try that. That should redirect to the home page this time. Yep, there we are, we're back to the home page. Okay. Let's redirect it to the contact us page here. I'm going to go back to the home page. And oh, it was contact.html, I'm sure it was. Contact us. Oh, contact-us.html. Got to get that right. -us.html. Don't want it twice, that will not work. Save it. Back to our site. Okay, just make sure to go to the classified page. Back to the home page. Now let's I don't know, put in stone. Let's put in food. I must be hungry. And there we are, it's taking us to the contact page there. So I'll just put it back how I wanted it, which was to that custom 404 page. And it's saved. Now let's go back to the site. Let's go back to our home page. Again, let's put in something stupid. Box. Random words here. That should go to that custom 404 page. There we go. So that is how to create an HTA access file in your file manager there and have your custom 404 page redirect, or have it redirect to your custom 404 page on your site. That works with GoDaddy. It seems to work with most providers. I've tried it on iPage as well. That works fine there. So I hope that's been useful to you. Once again, this is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.